Swiss skier Loic Meillard rockets to victory, scoring the final giant slalom event of the season. He's not the only one in the spotlight, though. Fellow Swiss Marco Odermatt was on the brink of history, but missed a chance to match a record that stood strong for 45 years. It's a day of triumph and tantalizing near misses, showing us yet again the thrill and unpredictability of the slopes.